This is Mercy.
This is Ellie. This is our last video about our venture 旅客.
And we like to go through all our journey. So first, our business was inspired by my father. He loves drone filming and always shares his fresh experiences with me. During the Spring Festival, he filmed a short video for a tourist in Lanzhou. The tourist appreciated him with a dinner. Hearing his story, we suddenly got an idea. Since there are demands and supplies in the market, why not we build an online marketplace to link them?
After setting the first idea of our platform, we approached to drone enthusiasts to find out if they are willing to film for tourists and if they have the ability to do so. We interviewed 3 drone enthusiasts from different parts of China and found that enthusiasts are happy to film for others and obtain a sense of self-satisfaction. However, they might not have the ability to film qualified video because they lack systematic training on drone operation and post-editing. Therefore, we pivot our platform by adding training and editing service, which helps the enthusiast to become a qualified drone photographer.
Then we asked Professor for his advice. We realized that there are many unclear details in the whole process, especially for the policies and film modes in the drone filming services. Considering those limitations, the online marketplace idea is not feasible, so we prefer pivoting to a B2B business for spots. This time, we become more cautious and decided to interview some spots first.
We conducted the second customer interview with government officials and travel agency staffs to find out if scenery spots are willing to partner with us. If so, what kind of scenery spots can we partner with? We found that scenery spots in first-tier cities are already mature, so they don't need extra stress on promotion. However, scenery spots in remote and relatively undeveloped areas need extra exposure to gain more customers. Therefore, we decided to partner with scenery spots in second and third-tier cities.
The other problem is the enthusiastic skill improvement. One of my friends was a professional drone filming photographer, so I decided to ask him for help. We lost contact for a few years, and thanks to the project, we got in touch again, and he did share me lots of insights of his current work. Talking about the workload, to my surprise, he said that he had extra time to help us and willing to join our team. Then he helped us a lot on MVP test, training my father during a holiday in my hometown.
The result of the MVP test shows that the 5-day training is really effective. Mercy's father improved a lot in his operating and picture framing skills. He got much more likes, which made him really happy. However, the test also reflects that continuous online support is also necessary because students might forget some of the skills when they film alone.
Then we launched our landing page. It's the birthday of our company. We spread it to many WeChat groups and got many supports and feedbacks. Luckily, most of our previous thoughts are reinforced, except for the filming service, which is where we began.
In our final discussion with Professor McDaniel, he asked us, do enthusiasts who treat drone filming as a hobby really want to use it as a career? When we look back to our previous interview and have another chat with Mercy's father, we found that enthusiasts told us they were willing to film for others, but it doesn't really mean that they are willing to do it for revenue. However, we decided to eliminate the job offering service and focus more on training and editing.
So this is where we are, integrated drone filming training and editing services to help enthusiasts to better record their precious moments. Mm-hmm. And we do learn a lot from the whole journey. The first learn is that I thought the entrepreneur has to change the world, but actually the idea started from my father is just trying to help people around me. And also, I was afraid of interview, afraid to bother people. However, most people are willing to help me, and they need my help just like I need theirs.
During the whole process, we actually pivoted our platform a lot. So What I learned is no is also a good answer. You can learn from the previous failure and try to change it into a better program. So finally, we appreciate all the people who have helped us and wish everyone
advance, attraction, and applause.
Thank you.